Welcome everyone on the perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner as usual is Stuart Robson. And it's all about golden goal in this format. First to score will win. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, what excitement here. How do these teams approach it? They're all out winning or sit deep and play on the counter-attack. A combination of both is probably the best way to go.
And the match begins. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona.
Well, it's great to see a team playing with wingers in a 4-3-3, but they've got to be effective, both with their dribbling and their crosses. Otherwise, they'll become...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. And a chance to bring us in here. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Getting forward. Must take the lead here. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. And Barca exploiting the space on the wing. The jump in front! Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper, and really should have been able to. It's a Barcelona corner. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Well, the foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Well, the advantage didn't come to very much, hence the award of a free kick by the referee. Well, you saw what the intent was, but just overcooked. Plenty of support here. From a long way out! Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. She's made a crucial tackle there. Promising move from Barcelona.
A magnificent stop!
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
Real chance. There it is, a goal, a golden goal.
Well, they got their reward. They were positive right from the start. They finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.